Oh, hello again! Welcome
to the end of the world!
Nah, it's not the end of the world. It's Quake. And it's Steve, playing Quake. Kicking it old school again. So we got through about half of the machine of the past last time. Dimension of the past, sorry. Yeah, dimension of the past. Dimension of the machine. I wonder if I kept writing, thinking it was wrong. So, we're gonna start it off. Yeah. We're gonna start it off with the level that actually has the secret exit in it. Yep. Silver ring key. Yep. Oop. Ooh, that looks fucked up. Anyway. Shit. Dead. Right. Of course, there's another one. And that one's dead too. Okay. So, I know where we're going. It's basically... It's pretty much the end. Jump up here, sure thing. Oh god, damn it. Shit. Alright. Let's be honest, that probably could have gone better. He's dead. Good. Fuck you. Whoop. That went badly. Okay. Okay. That's... Yeah, right. We're okay. Dead, that one's dead. And that one's dead too. Alright. Okay. So we've already seen what's up here. And we know it's bad. Excellent. They killed each other for me. Excuse me. Bit of a sneeze there. Alright. Okay. Yep. Had to know that was coming. Oh, right, there was one there too! And of course I didn't save after I fucking killed them all. Huh. They're fighting each other. Okay. Whew. Right. Like I said, we know what's behind because it's not that motherfucker. Alright, he's dead. Fuck! Didn't mean to let that one go right in my face, but hey. Alright. Okay. Got myself caught on a bloody wall corner or something stupid, so I couldn't move. Oop. Secret door has been raised. Yep. Really? Come on, man. God damn it. Really? Oh, fuck off. Oh no, hang on. Had to happen there. That is just how it was did. Ah, fuck. Okay, would have been nice if I had got a little bit more out of that, but whatever. I deserve one. Oh, fuck. One of those spider pricks that throws the homing fireballs. Oh. I'll be honest, I'm pretty happy with how I got through that. Alright, doesn't matter which one. Shit! Alright. fuck. No. Let's just double check if there's anything I missed. Maybe I'll get lucky and there'll be some shit here. No. What about down here? This is dumbass's head. Which we now have as the potential thumbnail for this episode. I really need some ammo and some items. I don't like the weird heartbeaty sound that I can hear. That's fucking creepy. Well, I literally have 15 cells and 20 goddamn shotgun shells. How the fuck am I meant to take out two shamblers? This shit's on normal. God damn it. fucking fine. No, nothing there. What's on this side? Ah, cells. No. Fuck me. Sweet. Whoa. Oh, hello. You stopped fighting with them now. Fuck. Oh, come on! Oh, that's not nice at all. Fucking hell. I didn't think I'd get through that, so there's something. Alright. We got us some rockets. Oh, fuck you. Okay. You can quite clearly hear that. Alright, that's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. The shooting was worse than I was hoping it would be. Okay. Bang. Right, let's fucking go. Am I seriously out of fucking ammo? Whatever. Whatever. Sweet. everything's coming up Millhouse. Oh, okay. Oh.
Shit!
I mean, I shouldn't be surprised, but Jesus Christ. That wasn't nice to do either. Okay, I did go in here, right? Dead body, dead body. Dead bodies everywhere. Pardon me. Alright, let's go down. Where did you come from? Where did he come from? 'Cause that was weird. Looked like he came out of here. Oh, okay. Moving on. I really don't like the swirliness of that. Okay, so this... Yep. Takes me there. Okay. So that's an exit. That's apparently not the exit. This is... Bang! Ooh, House of Doom. Fuck. You just couldn't leave well enough alone. Ah! Shit! I'm out of ammo. Like, well and truly. Oh no! There's that asshole too. Rockets. I'll deal with that prick up there later. Alright. Okay. Shit. Oh. Great. Only three more to go. Oh, Jesus! Oh, no! literally have like no ammo. And next to no health as well. Oh, shit! There we go. Shotgun shells, health. Okay, we can at least kill these fuckers. Okay. Okay. Oh, shit. Let's save it. Not that I'm in a particularly good spot, but I'm not exactly in a bad spot either. I could be in a much better spot, though, let's face it. Oh, crap! Sweet. Wonderful. A door to hell has been opened. Okay. Whew. That was, that sure was something. Okay. What fucked up shit have you got for me now? Or is this the... Oh, great. Weren't kidding when he said doorway to hell. Fuck no. Fuck. Nope. Fucked it. I probably shouldn't have quick saved. Fireball when I was trying to cross back. What a shit fuck asshole. Yeah. Alright, good. Okay, good. Right, now we can save. Oh, that sounds bad. Huh. Fuck.
No!
Oh, shit. I'm in a fucked up spot, but god damn it. One swing of the axe. Hey, it's the executioner's tax. Hey, they give you 50 health, too. That was nice of it. Oh, okay. Well, I'm feeling positively delightful. Shit. There are shootable switches in there somewhere, I just don't know where. Kuta. Shit. Yep. That was a bad shot. What am I doing? Okay. There's a door there. Well, that was a bit dumb. Huh? That's a good thing they put health there, isn't it? Nailed up, but let's go with that. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Knew that was gonna happen. Dead? Good. Fuck you. Down or up? Let's go up. Alright. I'll be honest, that didn't go up. Shit. Alright. Okay. I'll take that. There we go. Oh man. Okay. Oh boy. Yeah, good enough. Alright! Damn it. Okay. Armor. Which is pretty handy. Watch around this way. I feel like that's bad. Sure was. Hee hee. Huh. Is it possible to get through? Fuck. I mean, not if you stand directly under it, it's not. Good enough. Hey! Fuck, I didn't know that prick was there. Really? You asshole. That's where he came from. Shit. Okay. I'm all good now. If you ain't up on things... I sat that dickhead down. Oh. Whew, okay. Shit. Ah. Did I kill it? Yep, sure did. I'm the best. Oh, fuck, there's one up there too. Oh, come on. All right, there you go. He's dead. Alright, wonderful. Although, a way up to that quad damage would be nice. There we go. And that's how we do that. I sure did! Fuck! Alright. Okay. Oh, fuck off! Oh, come on, he can barely see me. Ah! Oh, that's one down.
get fucked. Ooh. Team GFB. Team get fucked, boy.
Wait, there's... Oh, it was healthy. Plenty. Yep. Yep. Oh, okay. Use that under you. Now, let's quickly have a look around here, because surely there's... Alright, nope, there's nothing. This is probably bad, right? Okay, not as... I was about to say, not as bad as it could be. But there was one of those pricks hiding there, but now he's dead.
Oh, come on! What the fuck?
Fucks left. Alright, sweet.
Nope! Not sweet, because I missed that. I didn't see that one right until after I jumped. Fuck.
Now let's not try. Ah!
Shit! What?
Visits the volcano god. Yep, fair play.
Nope!
What the fuck? Right. How do I deal with this? I think I've got a way. Oh no! I've got to... I'll run him around. Oh, come on! Well, that's just great. Okay. Okay, we killed them. That's great. Quake. Oh, fuck you! Nah, fuck. I'm gonna run off. Go. I'll get fucked. Shit. Okay. Is there a... Nope, that's closed off to me. Great. Awesome. Just fucking awesome. No! Shit. Fuck. Oh, great. I don't think we've got the juice to do this one. Fuck! Yep. I don't think you have enough resources to deal with this. Yep. We are pretty fucked. fuck am I meant to do? Get fucking killed, obviously. Hang on, this is fucked. Surely this can't be how they want this to go. Right, I forgot. I only had 2 shells left in that shotgun. Fuck you. Fuck! I don't know what they did. Unless I'm like seeing something completely fucking stupid, or not seeing something. Leave them up there long enough to fight each other? I don't think so. Come on, fight each other! You know you want to, you scumbags. Fuck. Yeah, that was a bad idea. I don't know what it wants me to do here. Because there aren't Quake mission or levels that are this restrictive on the ammo. Pretty well fucked. Oh shit! Yes, I just tried turning on God mode because this is a fucking shit spot. I don't really know what they want you to do here because you can't actually get through this. Like, there's not enough ammo. Well, that was fucking dumb. Fuck. You can get fucked if you think I'm back from that far. Thank you.
Damn it! Oh, wrong case. Where's that? Alright, he's up there. Fucking hell. They both know where I am now. I get this isn't the most interesting thing to watch right now, but like, I'm in a absolutely fucked up spot. Like, completely inescapable. And I don't... You're absolutely in a spot where you can't do anything about it. So, we're gonna have to replay the level to get ourselves in a situation where we've got resources enough to kill those fuckers. Because as it stands, I can't... Where I was there, I ain't getting through it. Really? Oh, okay, so we can do that. Alright, that'll work. It's not as bad as it could have gone. Alright, so... Yep, great. So that one's dead. Now we kill this one. Okay. Took you out there. Right. No, you need a second that hit. Oh. Oh, I missed the health kits.
I wonder. See if I just run.
Nope.
Not in that instance. I don't think this is actually possible. Okay. 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 Shit. Oh, come on! Okay. Yep, thanks for that. This isn't workable. Still doesn't do the job, does it? No, because it fucking doesn't give me any fucking ammo. I
feel like surely I've missed something here. Like, unless I don't bother killing the shambler up here. Like, I just try and bolt around that. Because, like, I don't see any other conceivable way to do this. Oh, you've got to be shitting me! That asshole came in through the portal, what the fuck? That almost worked. Almost. Damn it.
Nah. Alright. Close though.
Saved there last time, didn't I?
Ouch.
Probably not the best that could have gone.
Okay. All right. So I cheesed the fuck out of that, and now we got a shitload of resources. Alright. Could've gone better. But it didn't go as bad as it could've. Right, now where is he? Alright. Yes! Holy shit! Fucking hell. Alright. That was fucked. that was rough. And like the only way to actually do it was just to put your head down, run, and hope for the best. God damn. More reports. Dimensions of the Machine is a lot better, a lot stronger, a lot more almost cohesive. A lot of original sort of, for lack of a better term, design too, like a bunch of more castle elements and things like that. But hey, we did the secret level, we finished Dimension of the Past, we have one bonus episode of Quake left, and that is the Dimension of the Machine. Will that be the last episode of me playing through Quake? Who knows? It depends on how long it takes me to get through Dimension of the Machine. This took 2 episodes. I would bank on it probably being 2 episodes for that one as well. But that was rough. Let's make no mistake about it. That was rough. But I do thank you for tuning in to watch me play through Quake. Oh, I don't know, I just felt like playing Quake a while ago, and it just turned into me just going, hey, fuck it, let's play through all of them. Let's see if there's any new add-ons kicking about. Beyond Belief, Rubicon 2. Matthias Warch. Professional caliber levels that would come out of the mid-90s Quake scene. Uh-huh. This related, yep. Sequel map, yep, alright. Quake 64, we already know about. Honey! Zombies to be chopped up with axes. Huh. Certain drills are now gated by explosives. Be sure to stick around for the thrilling conclusion. Yeah, I'll get right on that. It's fine. We'll stick with the, for lack of a better term, the official episodes. So I'll see you in roughly a week when I at least make a start on Dimension of the Machine. Will I finish it in one episode? Who the fuck knows? If this one's anything to go on, probably not. But, you know, it's always worth a shot. We'll see you around with more stuff. Check YouTube, check Facebook, check the podcast feeds if anything's hit that. At the time of recording, Graham is feeling more like podcasting again, which is awesome news, but that may have happened but by the time this episode hits, who knows. But we will see you all for the next thing. Bye for now. Thank you.